making his own money tonight. Boot to the face again. Hogan rises to the occasion. Hogan is going to finish Lesnar. Leg drop is coming. We're going to have Hogan and Rock at SummerSlam. Hogan taking out the next big thing.
Myself, Brock kicked out of the leg drop.
And Brock Lesnar begging off for the first time, I believe I've ever seen it. Brock Lesnar is reeling.
Brock Lesnar is in trouble. And Hogan is bringing some heavy offense.
Hogan has the momentum. He can feel it. He can pulse it. And now the third boot to the face. And look at Heyman grabbing the leg of Hogan. That's Dan Weasel Heyman.
Great job by Paul Heyman, but Heyman gonna get a big face for a fist.
And Lesnar clubbing from behind. And damn Paul Heyman.
It's Kelly. It's gonna be an F5, Paul.
Oh no.
F5!
Oh, my Hogan. But Lesnar's gotta go for a cover here. What the hell is he doing?
He's psychotic. Lesnar snapped. Lesnar feels this is his time. Lesnar's not focused right now. He's got to come on Hogan.
His title shot at SummerSlam hangs in the balance, and he's wasting valuable time with Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Heyman is livid. He's beside himself, screaming, cover him, Brock. Cover him.
Brock's too cocky, too confident. It's going to bite him on the ass.
And look at this.
Side bear hook like a gut wrench.
Hollywood Hulk Hogan. That is Brock Lesnar tries to suck the life out of him.
Lesnar's got those big old hands, those big arms and legs. Squeezing the life with that great grip. And then out to back on Lesnar. Squeezing the life out of Hogan.
First the F5. Now the vice-like grip by Lesnar. How much does Hogan have left?
Hogan's busted up on the inside. He's getting the life squeezed out of him.
The arm goes down that time.
You say pretty, man.
The arm down a second time. If it goes down a third time,
this match is over.
It's over. Hollywood Hulk Hogan can't continue. This monster has squeezed the life out of Hulk Hogan.
Let go, Brock. You got your shot at SummerSlam.
Here's your winner, the next big thing.
Let go of him, damn it. Hogan is hurt. And look at that sick Paul Heyman. Shouting instructions in Lesnar.
Heyman will get him off. Heyman will get Brock off.
Right, but Heyman wants to celebrate the fact that Lesnar's going to SummerSlam to meet The Rock for the undisputed title. Hey,
this Brock Lesnar is focused, primed, pumped, and ready for The Rock at SummerSlam.